to have almost reached World Marshal headquarters.
Avoid fighting if you can. The next objective marker.
Sam.
I heard you chop the Land Director in half. Old habits die hard, eh, Jack? But now here you are. The child's soul, fighting for the children. Please. What do you really expect to accomplish here? Play savior to a bunch of brains? And what? Earn a medal? Think about it, Jack. The first world looks away. No one gives a shit. But you're a man on a mission, aren't you? Gonna fix everything. Just you and your little sword there. Solve everything with violence. Is that it?
My sword is a means to an end. To protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now, maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
There he is! Kill him!
Can we take him?
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
I have a family!
This isn't fair. Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die! This life!
I watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn, IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop! I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
Finish him off!
takes to be free of this torture.
Stop it!
What am I even fighting for?
My statement has upset you. I apologize.
No, it's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect operates, man or machine, altering the course of mankind is not among my divine directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow.
Highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
When the war was over, he just threw me away. You know what it would be like.
Trust me. Trust me. Stupid, stupid.
Pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. On the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche. That this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. Controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul. They shape our will. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair. All memes are passed along. How about bullshit?
Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill!
The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you, all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe, what I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Pain. This is why I fight.
You've lost your mind.
Just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
Thank you.
this one. Are you that stupid? Come on, hit me!
run, weakling. Now what? Jack, Ripper. You're dead. Bullseye.
It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows, rain falls, the strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Raiden?
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.